If you want to remain in abundance, you need to be a river. Welcome to today's DDRX. I'm still looking at the check your choices, Deuteronomy 30:19. I call heaven and earth as witnesses today against you, that have set before you life and death, blessing and cursing. Therefore choose life, that both you and your descendants may live. We want to look at two types of givers. You can choose to be a river or a reservoir. In Proverbs 11:24-25, there is one who scatters, yet increases more, and there is one who withholds more than is right, but it leads to poverty. The generous soul will be made rich, and he who waters will also be watered himself. Luke 6:38 also say, give and it will be given to you, good measure, pressed down, shaking together, and running over will be put into your bosom. For with the same measure that you use, it will measure back to you. If you want to remain in abundance, you need to be a river. You know, river promotes lives, while reservoir squashes life. River flows, while nothing flows into or out of reservoir. The Dead Sea, for example, has nothing growing in it. The water cannot refresh anyone that is thirsty. So we can choose to pass on the blessings or be a reservoir. A river is a channel for God's blessings to flow. So if you want to remain in abundance, you need to choose to be a river that flows, not a reservoir. In Acts 20:35, and remember the words of the Lord Jesus that he said, it is more blessed to give than to receive. I want to encourage you, choose to be a river. You have been blessed to be a blessing to others. Don't be a reservoir.